To store guacamole, first transfer it into an airtight container and pack it down with a spoon. Then, pour a little bit of water or lime juice over the top. Since contact with the air will cause the guacamole to turn brown, cover the container with plastic wrap before putting on the lid. Store the guacamole in the fridge for 3 to 5 days.